And here's how to show thumbnails instead of icons in VLC videos. Open your file explorer and go to your folder, which folder contains your videos. Now click on this more icon and here click on options and go to view tab, and under advanced settings here you will find this option, always show icons, never thumbnails. So all you have to need, uncheck this option and click on apply. Okay, and that's how we can show thumbnails instead of icons. Thanks for watching.